Jon Snow, played by Kit Harington, and Daenerys Targaryen, played by Emilia Clarke, were last seen enjoying a steamy romp as they made their way back to Winterfell in the Game of Thrones season 7 finale. But their romance could be very short-lived as one star of the show appeared to drop a huge spoiler online. Jason Momoa, who starred as Khal Drogo in the first run of the series, has teased he will return. Fans have long been speculating that he will make a surprise comeback, and now the actor appeared to have confirmed it. He shared a snap of himself posing with showrunners David Benioff and D.B. Weiss. Jason captioned the shot, "Layovers. Where we going? What are we doing? What's the score here? What's next?" Could his latest Instagram upload mean that Khal Drogo is about to come back for Daenerys? While it seems highly unlikely that he could return from the dead, stranger things have happened on Game of Thrones. Jason has previously opened up on causing fan meltdowns due to reunions with the cast. "I just showed up to see the producers and I just happened to see people on set, layovers," he explained. "Where we going? What are we doing? What's the score here? What's next? Aloha J hashtag motherland hashtag pay my respects hashtag pay homage hashtag somebody order some fucking golf shoes." A post shared by Jason Momoa at Pride of Gypsies on May 30, 2018 at 12:40 PM PDT. "I haven't been over there in a long time. You just want to see your friends and you end up making headlines going, 'Drogo's back.' And I'm like, 'He's dead. He can't come back. It wouldn't work.'" It comes after Gilly star Hanny Murray revealed that a crucial scene was deleted from season 7. In episode 5, titled Eastwatch, Gilly can be seen reading about Rhaegar Targaryen. She accidentally stumbles upon a passage which reveals Jon's true parentage. However, she told fan site Winter Is Coming that in the deleted clip she discovered something more personal. Gilly also reads Legend of the Long Night, which contains a story about a wildling who sacrificed his sons to the White Walkers. Her father Craster, Robert Pugh, did the same to his sons, and almost did the same with baby Sam. The tale mirrors Philly's own life. Game of Thrones Season 8 will air on Sky Atlantic and in 2019.